See, this life is all right while you're living, but it's after you die. And hear what God say. You read Revelation, the 14th chapter and 11th verse. Hear what God say. Proverbs, the 9th chapter and the 24th verse. See, that's why I don't worry. That's why I don't send people to me to hit it. I don't tell God thing. I know what God say in that Bible. And when the last end comes, when you get punished for eternity, no end. And he said this place, hell, is fire and brimstone. No rest. And this hell got night and day, the Revelation say, night and day. No rest, night and day, and forever and ever. And burning with fire and brimstone, people, them think that joke. You think God, the old word is lie. So that's why I don't say nothing. In all the book, he tells you to guide you in life and how to do and how to act with your fellow brethren. Everybody is my fellow brother. Come from Europe, Africa, Australia, all of them is your fellow brother, God see. All them kind of things. Right in the Bible, I know all kind of Bible. I read my Bible every day.
Neighbour gone home. Neighbour gone home.